got Wes Carr with me, and I want to talk to you because tell me about this workshop you have with Cyndi Lauper. That must have been absolutely incredible.
Oh, she was absolutely unbelievable. She was such an inspiration to a guy like me, you know, trying to make it as a singer-songwriter dude, and she's phenomenal.
Oh, amazing experience. You guys are very, very lucky to have had her here. Let's see what happened at your workshop. Start a
fire. It's more me to do like a Bruce Springsteen song because that's kind of the type of artist that I kind of can relate to. Even if we just dance. And Dance in the Dark, when I used to work in the bar, that it was like the number one favourite song that people would put on in the jukebox.
That's great.
Thank you.
There's something really natural about you. You know what you're doing. What am I going to show you? Are you having fun?
Yeah.
You're singing good.
Yeah.
You know, if you want, you know, you want to stimulate your lungs before you go on, you blow up a balloon 5 times. It'll just give you, it stimulates your lungs and it'll help you sing higher. You know, stamp your feet. You're stamping them anyway when you're playing. Mm-hmm. All that grounds you.
You know, he's playing Springsteen. It's a great song, great, well-crafted, you know.
I've just kind of connected with somebody, you know, at a different level. It's unbelievable. She's really cool. She's got that little spark in her eye, you know.
Singing the 1984 hit from Bruce Springsteen, Dancing in the Dark, and hopefully featuring the girl in the front row was the role of Courtney Cox. This is Wes Carr. Come on, you clap.
I get up in the evening and I ain't got nothing. I come on in the morning. I go to bed feeling the same way. I ain't nothing tired. Man, I'm just tired and bored with myself. Baby, baby, I could use just a little help. Can't start a fire. Can't start a fire without a spark. This gun's for hire. They'll be carving you up all night. You say you gotta stay hungry. Hey, baby, I'm just about starving tonight. Can't start a fire. Can't start a fire without a spark. This gun's for hire. Even if we're just dancing in the dark. Even if we're just dancing in the dark.
Thank you.
Wes. Oh, look, yet another brilliant performance from a very accomplished musician. I forget I'm judging. I just enjoy myself and sing along like I've got the best seat in the house. And that's a real tribute to how comfortable you are up there. Look, it's just fantastic. The thing about you, a lot of people come to this competition, get buffeted by it. With you, every week seeing you, I get the feeling like you believe 2008 is your year. And that is thrilling, mate. Absolutely thrilling to be part of it with you.
Thank you, mate. Cheers.
Wes, you know, just, I'll say it, but I don't believe you will. Don't ever change a thing. You know, you're just such a great performer, and I love Bruce Springsteen, and you just, the whole room just got electric when you walked up there and sang that song. Well done, darling.
Thanks, Marshall. Thank you.
Well, you know, I think you're great. Did you feel good doing it?
Yeah, it felt great. I love faces and love a massive audience, that's fine.
No, it was great. It was great. I have one, but the edits must, it was so difficult. Could you hear yourself in the beginning?
Yeah. I could have played all night, you know.
I thought it was great. It was good. You know, the next step is, you know, I think you should be on your way. The next step is writing songs. And that's it. No.
Yeah.
Just do
I'll
it.
Try.
Yeah.
Thanks.
I noticed you starred in the Sunday papers today. Did you read that about yourself?
Yeah, it was a bit of a shock at 6 o'clock this morning.
So the good thing about this show is it doesn't matter. Like, I encourage people that have been playing with bands for 15 years to hear and actually make a bit of coin. That's what it's all about.
Yeah, so totally.
Like, nice photo in there. That's what this show's for.
Yeah, exactly.
To get those people out of the pubs and on TV and earning money, doing what they love to do. Yeah. And mate, you, as I've said to people before, and everyone I've spoken to this week, if I had to invest money in someone today, you're the one I'd invest in. You're ready to go as far as I'm concerned.
Thanks, mate. Thank you.
Good to go.
Wow.
Wow.
I just realised that Cyndi Lauper sang on Live Aid. What are you talking about? I'm like, oh, that's right. She did that too. It's amazing having her here. Was it good working with her this week?
Oh, it was unbelievable. Absolutely unbelievable. Yeah, she's, like I said, she's got that little crystal in her eye. She lights up her room, but, you know, excited about her secrets.
Well, you got massive raps there from the judges, and the important thing is to get raps from people at home. If you want to help Wes in the competition, then you got to vote. It's easy. SMS Wes to 191010 to keep out of the bottom three. Or you can just call 1902 555 559 when we open up the voting lines after tonight's final performance.